Veteran BJP leader and former Union Minister Thavarchand Gehlot on Sunday took oath as the 19th Governor of Karnataka, succeeding Vajubhai Rudabhai Vala.